You ever play Uno and you put down the reverse card?
You must have had Ballsheimer's.